please make welcome Sonny Bob the Osborne Brothers.
Hey, my dude. Thank you.
Thank you.
We had some requests for Shelly's Winter Love. Rookie, we're going to do Rookie, you know that. Two songs probably in our whole career, which dates back to about 1950, before 56, let's put it that way. But 1956, Ruby was the first record that we had on the market, and about April of 56, and in about 1967, of course, Rock and Pop came out, Christmas Day, 1967, and everybody wonders, why do you keep doing those two songs? You know, well, they have meant existence to us, really, to be honest with you. I know, you know, we've been doing so well, but it really put us in another category and different class, and it really helped us so much, Rocky Top and Ruby. And so if we do two shows, we always close the first show with Rocky Top, and we close the second with Ruby. We always will, I'm going to say, so we'll do Ruby for you. We love it. Hey, Mark, man,
Country Road. Thank you.
forget us over Duncan on the 7th and 8th, is it October 5th and 6th? That shows you how important it is to me. Also, at the end of October and about half of November, we'd like you all to join us. We're going to be playing over in Germany. You want to go with us? Well, we'll tell you where the city is. We're going to go over there and see how they get there. See, we come back and tell y'all. That's a little woman.
Chet Atkins on the electric guitar, and I was probably all called bluegrass. You never heard of a guy Chet Atkins, you know, but he liked the song real well, and he recorded it. Of course, later on, Sonny recorded on the five, and that's how he was meant to be started. It goes like this. So.
Thank you.
Only this hairdresser knows.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I hope you like that one. Hide Me Rock of Ages, a beautiful song. And in that album, we have What a Friend We Have in Jesus. It's in the album, Crying Word to the Lord. Some new songs, which also included how great the art is in that album. And I know some of you bought the album this evening. We have some with us. I might remind you while I'm talking about records, when we get finished here tonight, we have a sports coach up there to the side of the West Memphis bus. We didn't bring our albums down here. But any of you that didn't get a chance to get one of our albums or the 8-track tapes this afternoon, why, we'll have them for a little while up there at that sports coach right beside the West Memphis bus up on the top of the hill. Now let's see, what else do we have a request for here? Kentucky Wall. That bartender song. There's the bartender right there, brother. Thank you.
Yeah! Favorite friend, the best of all. Oh, I'm here, brothers. I'll give you a big hand.